things play out the way they do.
Kofi Kingston right now drowned right in front of him.
Let's take a look here in a moment. We saw Xavier Woods advance earlier tonight. We will know from Xavier Woods, of course, Sami Zayn and Finn Balor qualifying.
Hey, look at this matchup here. Jinder Mahal on the other side.
After the Friday Night SmackDown.
This broad, I for one thing, fear has an extremely
in the WWE. Jinder Mahal.
These competitors. Yep.
And Jinder Mahal, you know, trying to get back on track after a sign in the middle of the ring. He's been trying to rebound, I believe.
And reemerged and finally became WWE champion.
Beautiful time.
Game to the best effect. And right now, this is pure malice.
But you have to work to get anything against Kofi Kingston.
Yeah, Kofi's entire. Right now, we are seeing an ultra aggressive Jinder Mahal have his way.
Oh, Kingston from the middle.
Oh, but Kingston has the. On its speed, its versatility.
Hurricane Rana take.
Catches himself.
Oh, man. Oh, not even looking back.
Who will advance in the King of the Ring tournament?
Back to the King of the Tournament to the superstars.
When you have stakes this high, you expect that, Jimmy.
That it is he who will punch his ticket.
SOS.
Oh! I think Kofi. Now trying to recover.
Well, this could be the pivotal point in the match. Let's take a look at this. Jinder are nearly converted that into a DDT of sorts.
Hard.
Again, the unpaired
against Mahal.
Oh, crossbody.
A severe and shanky on the outside.
Already into the second round and point him there.
Big gut buster to
leg. Kofi Kingston has that in spades and it's showing in this match.
Happy to continue dish.
Jinder Mahal said a couple weeks ago, you were Jinder's living up to that promise in this variant.
Out of the top rope predicament.
Again, Kofi Kingston from the second rope. Not quite done yet.
Xavier,
Kofi, no! Big time kick to the chest.
Grab behind him, looking for.
He's looking to end this right now.
Here comes Woods again.
Woods.
Come on after Veer, watch
escapes.
This match continues on.
Great crucifix transition. Come back, this would be it.
Uh-oh.
Boss. 2-3. Wow. Maharaja shouldn't
advance to the semifinals of the King of the Ring tournament. But as you mentioned, Jimmy, on the outside, that million-dollar arm of Veer, Fluffy was able to escape. But the normally sure-footed Kingston title now punches Jinder's ticket
all to advance to the semifinals where he will face Xavier Woods.
There is the future. It's like looking in crystal.
Matt's head.